In this video, we will discuss the methods and considerations when recording mature cow weights for BREEDPLAN. Mature cow weights are used to calculate mature cow weight EBVs. Mature cow weight has a considerable influence on the profitability of a commercial beef enterprise. In particular, mature cow weight has a major effect on 1. Cow feed requirements and 2. Cow cull values. One of the biggest expenses incurred by beef producers is the cost of feeding the cow herd. With larger cows requiring more feed to maintain condition, they are typically more expensive to maintain than their more moderately sized counterparts. However, with the salvage price of cull cows being predominantly determined by live weight, heavier cull cows are generally more valuable than lighter cows. Achieving a balance between cow feed requirements and cull cow values is an important consideration for many beef producers. From a technical viewpoint, BREEDPLAN will only analyse the weight of a mature cow if the cow has a calf with a valid 200-day weight recorded, and this 200-day weight was recorded within 2 weeks of when the mature cow weight of the cow was taken. In practice, it is recommended that beef producers collect mature cow weights at the same time as recording the 200-day weights of the calves. These measurements are usually collected at or around the time of physical weaning, when both the calves and their dams are in the yards. There are a number of additional points for the beef producer who is recording mature cow weights for BREEDPLAN to consider. When collecting mature cow weights, please record them to the nearest kilogram. As is the case with all weight data recorded for BREEDPLAN, it is important that mature cow weight is collected using appropriate scales. Please do not guess or estimate mature cow weights or use weight tapes to calculate mature cow weights. Mature cow weights should be taken properly or not recorded at all. BREEDPLAN can analyse up to 4 mature cow weight records for each cow. While some producers may be tempted to only weigh those cows that have had 3 or less mature cow weights taken previously, it can be difficult to identify which cows these are while you are working in the yards. Instead, it is recommended that you run all cows over the scales when collecting 200-day weights on their calves. The BREEDPLAN analysis will sort out which of the mature cow weights you have collected can be analysed. For temperate breeds, mature cow weights will only be analysed in the BREEDPLAN analysis if the cow is older than 2.4 years or 870 days of age at the time of weighing. For tropical breeds, this age is 3 years or 1,090 days. Additionally, BREEDPLAN will only analyse the mature cow weight performance of a cow if her first valid mature cow weight is collected before she is 6 years or 2,200 days of age. If she is older than this when her first valid mature cow weight is collected, then none of her mature cow weights will be analysed. Please note that this does not mean that mature cow weights collected on cows aged 6 years or older are never analysed by BREEDPLAN. If a cow had her first valid mature cow weight taken when she was 5 years old, then subsequent mature cow weights collected when she was 6, 7 and 8 years old could also be analysed by BREEDPLAN. This will be particularly relevant for those who start off collecting mature cow weights in their herd, where cows are a range of ages. Management groups work slightly differently for mature cow weight. If no management group information is submitted with the mature cow weights, then the BREEDPLAN analysis will use the management groups submitted with the 200-day weights of their calves to subgroup the weights of the cows. If you have recorded management groups with the 200-day weights of the calves, then you only need to assign a different management group to a cow that has experienced an effect on her weight that is different to that experienced by her calf. For example, you should assign a management group to the mature cow weight performance of a cow if she was injured or sick and this has affected her mature cow weight but not the 200-day weight of her calf. If both the mature cow weights and the 200-day weights for their calves are submitted without any management group information, then the BREEDPLAN analysis will assume all cows and calves have been run under similar management conditions. If you are unsure about whether you should assign a management group, please contact staff at your BREEDPLAN processing centre. Further information is also available in the short video on recording post-birth management groups. Optionally, cow condition scores can also be submitted along with mature cow weights. While cow condition scores are not currently included in the BREEDPLAN analysis, they may be used in the calculation of mature cow weight EBVs in the future. A tip sheet on recording cow condition score is available via the BREEDPLAN Help Centre for those wanting further information on recording these. Mature cow weight should be submitted to your BREEDPLAN processing centre. They can be submitted using any of the available BREEDPLAN submission methods, as outlined in the short video on submitting performance data to BREEDPLAN. For further information on recording mature cow weights, please see the BREEDPLAN tip sheet or check out the information in the BREEDPLAN Help Centre. Thanks to those who have provided images and video footage for us to use in the Recording for BREEDPLAN video series.